Save me, Lord, I want man of marathon on your word and fill my soul. Take my cup of filling living water on your breath and calm my heart. Take my hand, lead me from above, guide me in mercy, lead me in love. In this world of sorrow, I need your peace. This is my strength for tomorrow. In this world of hate, I need your love. This is the drive for me to run this race. Take my hand, lead me from above. Guide me in mercy, lead me in love. Create me a clean heart, create in me a pure mind. Create in me a clean heart, create in me a pure mind. In this world of darkness, I need your light. It saves me from the foolishness. In this world of fear, I need your strength. This is the thing that helps me walk in your righteousness. Take my hand, lead me from above, guide me in mercy, and lead me in love. Guide me up your heart, call me up your mind. Create in me a clean heart, grant me a pure mind. Oh, I want your manna from heaven. Grant me your manna from heaven.
Now, at the world, the way it is, and the way things are right now, it's my cry to the Lord, do a new work in me, purify my heart and my mind so that I can maybe build a walk with Him, to make a difference in this world of hatred, of hate, of violence. And we as Christians who know His name can make a difference. The question is, are you willing to give God all of you so He can do all He wants through you, so He can redeem this world and make it better? Choice is yours. Bless you, Prophet Solomon.